Hi guys! GCQ na! Yes naman, after 2.5 months of waiting, finally ito na, makakalabas ka na talaga. But let me remind you that our situation now is still far from normal. Sabi nila is the new normal, pero syempre pinag-pray natin that everything will go back to where it used to be. And now, I would just like to encourage you to be part of the solution our country needs. Sabi sa post si Dr. Reggie Oy that GCQ was approved because our economy needs it. It is not a call for us to go out and chill. Pero syempre, hindi naman kita pipigilan. Nandito lang ako para paalalahanan ka. Number one, kung pwede naman talagang hindi lumabas, sa bahay ka na lang. Sige na. Pero hindi kita pinipigilan. Suggestion lang. Number two, kung wala ka talagang choice kundi lumabas, please do follow the government protocols. Maintain social distancing, magsuot ka palagi ng mask, mag-sanitize ka, ugaliin ang paghuhugas ng kamay, maligo kapag uwi mo. Hindi lang to para sa'yo upang hindi ka magkasakit, para rin to sa mga taong nakapaligid sa'yo dahil pwede kang maging carrier ng sakit. And last but not the least, please do not stop lifting everyone up in prayer. Our government officials, our frontliners, yung patients, yung mga family nila, lahat tayo na apektado ng pandemic. And continue to share God's love to other people. And one platform that you can use is the Yes Is app. Sa app na to, maraming videos, vlogs, and articles na pwede mong gamitin as you share Jesus online. I hope anumang season ang pagdaanan natin, ECQ, MECQ, GCQ, or anong pamang Q idagdag nila, we will never stop living life on mission. We will never stop building God's kingdom here on earth.